is Condomise. Get tested. It doesn't matter who you are. Please Condomise. Get tested. It doesn't matter where you're from.
The reason why we are here today is to discuss the Khayelitsha mural project.
You have to select two people whose images will also be incorporated into the design of the mural.
This is a very important mural painting. Kwaba alukho ulutsha olukwazi uba malibe le brave ndinayo. And HIV ibulala umuntu ofuna ukufa.
For a couple of years, I didn't know that painting can pass the message. I see there's a need that I must volunteer myself to be on the mural. I've been living with HIV since
1998. HIV positive. That was 2008 in September. And I pregnant in 2010. I started ARVs exam get lesha.
Every day I wake up and open my Facebook page so that I can see the messages from the members that need advice. Then I will go and distribute the condoms. When they saw me, they called me the condom man. The stigma was very high. But I've told myself, if I've managed to convince one person in a month, I'll be clapping my hands that I'm done a lot. The artists came back with the final draft of their work. I was so happy. Those guys didn't fake me. They just did what welcome is.
Anzange ukuqala ndaba kwi-mural painting and abanye abantu banenhloni uzibona besemadongeni. So ke the excited man.
This mural is for us. It is made by the people of Khayelitsha. If you put the something on a wall, it will last for many years, and the people will keep on passing and reading the message until the message is on their heads.
That was one thing as a little and then mural painting, being an unshown status is all. The quotas and a money amount.
If you diagnose today, go for ARVs. Don't be ashamed of yourself. There's life beyond the HIV. You can live beyond HIV.